party's loss in election is always a sad thing, and we shall have to analyze why we have lost the by-elections, what are the reasons. But just now it is not possible for me to make any instant comment.